This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Good work with your hands. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. He's starting to fall apart. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Just like that. Come on now, 20 seconds. All right, now that's some sweet science.
Chasing a bitch, I'm chasing a dream.
You know the routine.
Oh, damn. Look what they made of the team.
You know the routine.
I know why they jealous. I be on the type of stuff they never seen.
You know the routine.
Whole never level. I shit on a then ain't even mean.
Whoa.
Young, blowing all money. Spending milli, make back.
Whoa.
Made enough off all of us. I don't even got a rap.
Whoa.
Grinding, I get it. Stacking, I spit it. You know the routine.
You know the routine.
Popping the tags. Getting the bags. You know the routine. You know the routine.
Mike and Mary put a hole in my jeans. I ain't playing in a whole nother league. Go to Philly, then I go to Reddy's, then I get a rollie, then I meet a bitch, and then I get a zipping, then I get a zipping, then I reminisce. I feel like Carson Wentz. I got the wisdom in for the bitch. I got a funny feeling that's folding. Boy, still a coldest. This the moment I come there for you. Yeah, bake for Lauren, no monkey business. Can't eat to them, it's new. Shout out to women and kids. Africa's always a great time. Down to sell all of us living hus. I tell them, dummy, go to Lagos. Are you?
All right, some sweet science. Let's go. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That punch damaged him, right? Power. I love it. Let's go. Come on, let's pick it up here. Great boxing damage. Good job. Don't stop now. 20 seconds left. Good. New set. Here we go. Big punch. What a bruise. What a bruise. Hey, now we know what we have to work on, right? Don't worry about it. We'll get better.
Stick a price with the white brick. Great pawn with the root deal. Slice the pine, we all eat. Stick a straw in my cough syrup.
With the weirdo, swear to God to be paranoid. Feed the jet like it's cafe. Sold a brick, came back for it. Your whole clique be your Paul Bearers. R.I.P. for a small error. Black Phantom, Black Pharaoh, Black Bow, rest well. Collins Ave in a high rise. Cocaine, white skyline. What I labeled a memoir. To broke the sci-fi. Bad news on my sideline. Name tattered on five wives. Stacking money like Mayweather. And it hurt, I got nine lives.
Okay, I want you to push today. Give it everything you got. Let's go.
Now you're learning.
Your next opponent is going to be no match for you. Great combo. Keep it up. Excellent job today. Better than last time, and it'll be better next time.
If I make another wish, I'll wish for a wish for you. Put the price on the magic lamps, damn near rough. Wish and the chances are that none are coming true.
Time to burn and get after it. Here we go. Beautiful combination. Love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on her. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, nice kick. Yeah, you felt that one. Uh-huh. That's it. That's the way. How we drill. Hard work, hard work, hard work.
We must go fast and even faster. You can play sick, that's pitiful. Kill beast, that is my ritual. My words do flip, reciprocal, can't compete. I mean that literal. My flow is unpredictable. Who walk on beast, smooth criminal. Can't be copied, so original. Cannot stop me, I'm invisible. The economy, throwing money like a monopoly. They don't know me, I'm an anomaly. Gonna have to give you away an apology. You throw shade, but follow me, that's a funny philosophy. People giving me clouds, the way I be using psychology. I was down at the bottom and now they can't get on top of me. I be killing the system and being a technology. Like who that? That go too fast. That got two bags. His bitch got D cups. That boy got super califragilistic, extra dirty, socialistic. Bars that make you shit yourself while pissing, asking for forgiveness. Faster.
nine's a wonder, I'm the thunder. When I fuck a million, I'm a son. You find the lungs to rhyme, it's crime upon you. I the gun, I gotta say an I caramba. Elite when I get deep in the script. On a beat, I'ma get geek in the mix. When a piece, if you get beef in the lips, I'ma get the heat and it be leaking a bit. I hail from the middle with a west that's home. Nail every hitter, get a guess that's blown. The hell with a little bit of sales, I'ma kill it with a. Yeah, when I hit it with a tech, I'm gone. People think of my age, I mean that I'ma stop with this. Like my legacy, like in the carpetless. All of you take it in your esophagus. To the people, I'm a freak show, but I really would damage your ego.
Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight. Momentum that this young man brings to the table here tonight. He has won his last three fights, and if he wins a fourth one here tonight, he could just be staring at his first UFC title fight. If not, it might be a title eliminator. Bottom line, you win a fourth straight fight here, you are getting a high-profile pay-per-view slot here in the UFC. Nice 1-2 there. Timing his shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the Johnson.
All right, so he continues to use his jab effectively here, DC. He gets that hand to the target pretty quickly.
I mean, just right away, blasting the jab after jab after jab. He is a phenomenal boxer with a vast understanding of fighting behind that educated jab. Nice punch lands over the top.
Able to check the high kick. Just misses with a left hook there. Oh, beautiful straight right hand. Whoa!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Strong hook lands. Oh! All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming. Look at the turnover in that kick.
And just misses with that big right hand. Very nice outside leg kick by him there, DC. We'll see.
He's hurt bad.
Seconds to go now. Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up. Oh! All right, Muay Thai clinch. A lot of elbows and knees could be coming from here. We'll see how he chooses to attack.
Yeah, it's a very dangerous position, but an advantage. Oh, that was a big takedown. Is this the one that's going to break him? Arch guillotine. There it is.
Oh, look at this. Jumps over in the side mount to try to counter the guillotine. Maybe going with that Von Flute choke, or I guess we should probably call it the OSP at this point. Wow. Oh, right in the side control, DC.
This is where you want to be now because you get to make your opponent decide. They try to turn back into you. You can attack guillotine. If they turn away to try to get to your knees, you throw your hooks in, and you got all your rear choke submissions.
All right, so there's the horn signifying the end of the round. We had a knockdown there, but not a knockout.
No, it wasn't a knockout, but you can't take those shots. That big punch landed, and it sat him down. If he gets hit with another one of those, it might be good night, Irene.
Second round underway.
I mean, look at the commitment to kicking in this fight.
Just out of range with that left hook. Oh, lands a left punch there, and a lot of it set up by good footwork.
Really great footwork and setting traps so that he can land that beautiful left hand. such a fast leg kick.
All right, so he's landed some good shots. You hate to be overly critical, but nothing really in terms of combinations tonight.
Well, the jab has been looking great. How about jab, jab, right hand?
Right.
Because eventually you're gonna have to put something on your opponent that's gonna really make him pause. I believe the jab has been working so well, if he drops a big right hand after it, he may be able to.
Effective straight punches we've seen all night.
Huge straight punch lands, and he's got him hurt very bad.
Oh, he might be out.
An uppercut in.
Oh, big knee.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Oh, look at that jab. Snapped his head back.
His jab gets to the target so fast, it always brings his hands right back to his face. He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Back to the feet. Oh, he might be out. Diving punch lands. Oh, and that is it. Referee has seen enough, and maybe so have we. Your winner by TKO.
That was a great performance. Way to land those strikes and go and chase down the finish when you get an opportunity.
All right, DC, no Telestrator tonight, but we're gonna get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moment, you gotta show up, and that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliata's called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 29 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Assassin.
Well, there will be no shutting that smile off.
Now she wanna give. Boy got peas, now she hopping in the pod. Man, a real life sugar gal, and I forget what. Wish she more dark, told her meet me at the talk. Switching lanes the other day, I seen her waiting for a bus. Maybe just a Moncler sweater, diesel denim. Buy another one, my pockets fight like heather. Neck froze like I don't know no better. Benzo truck, white seats, and they leather. Go broke never, on my grind. She make it clap like I'm Busta Rhymes. I got the juice, the sauce, and all them things. I blammed her twice a night with all my bling. Big Benz, I drive, I brought that thing. Any girl you want, they want my ting.
Don't rush, look up, run away. Like a good gun, grab and buy. Go bust, eye for eye. Like I lose trust, right wrong. Fizzy pop, where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my back, let me go off. Blam the trash, man it's so tough. Flood my eyes, make a whole flush. Back of the tour bus, getting cool up. D square, got on de-stressed. Got a hand wash, new racks with the old knives. My shoebox, keep my stripes. No cuss, pull up in a new plate. And she might just, she ain't tryna make bait. When her eyes lock, new tips on the coupe. That's a head loss. Off my whites, right my wrongs. Gucci my mum, while you to do your thumbs. Count my sums, this is gonna get long. I mean, I'm tryna get strong, tryna get on. Where I'm from, it's on, yes.
I wanna see your skills right now. Just get in there and push. Man, your next opponent is going to be no match for you. Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it. Let's go. Hey. Solid work with the kicks. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, great job in there. Beautiful kicks with high volume. Nobody can stand up.
Catch my back. Let me go off. Climb the tight. Man, it's so tough.
Mount Everest ain't got shit on me. Mount Everest ain't got shit on me. 'Cause I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world. Yeah, Borge Dubai ain't got shit on me. Touch the sky, but you ain't got shit on me. 'Cause I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world. Yeah.
Fast, smooth, strong. That's what we're doing today. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you.
I burned down my house and build it up again.
Tell him.
I burned it down twice just for the fun of it.
Tell him.
So much money I don't know what to do with it.
Tell him.
Don't pick up my phone, ain't knowing what the time.
Tell him.
I got me one gun and an alibi.
Tell him.
So much love that the whole thing feel like a lie.
Don't need nobody. 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 Don't need nobody.
All right, let's get in there. Let's push yourself today. Let's see what you got. Beautiful work today. You did awesome. Right. I want to see you kill it today. Let's go in there and crush this. Here we go, baby. That's a combo. Come on. Beautiful work today. You did awesome. All right. Let's see what you got today. Speed and power. That's it. Here we go! Let's get after it. Don't stop now. 30 on the clock.
Good work.
Next set. Don't stop. Don't stop. Hey, don't worry about it. You did all right.
Feel shallow. I'm only human, got the Cuban line Castro. A presidential residential when I'm back home. Cause I was thinking about the future on the back roads. Numbers mad shows every time I do a set. I remember trying to con the connect. Sometimes I put my jewels on and reflect. I'm next up, I don't know what happens next. Can't come and no weak stuff. Grown out of all that grew up on the street stuff. Life is a bitch, mind turning to a diva. Just had a drink, I'm on a wave. Kinda turn up when I turn up on the stage. Pay the price, now I pay myself a wage. I was short into nitties, got addicted to the game. Do this for the money, not the fame, I swear. Mama knows the bars, but she hates when I swear. I ain't going nowhere, even though I've gone clear. I'm a family man, man, the family love it when I'm there. More time, I'm abroad, that's more time to broaden my horizon, of course. Django, pull up like I'm riding a horse.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight. So here he is, ready for round one. This man is all the rage, given what he did his last time out. It was a win by flush knockout. Now he'll try to keep the momentum going as the challenges get more difficult. You win in the UFC, 9 times out of 10, the next opponent is decidedly better. That is certainly the case here tonight.
Nice punch there.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Oh, and another leg kick lands flush, and now you're starting to see visible damage on that lead leg of his opponent.
Visible damage, and you see him starting to make mistakes now in his defenses because his leg is so beat up. It's red, it's all beat up, he's limping, he's turning away. There are so many things that he is doing wrong now because of the leg damage he has taken.
Edge of your seat action as expected so far. While he continues to find the openings tonight, beautiful connection with a punch there.
Accuracy at its best.
Just missed with the left there. All right, throws a straight punch and lands, so that is increasingly becoming an effective weapon for him tonight.
This is one of his best strikes, and he's throwing it over and over again.
Oh, single collar tie here. Now he's got the Muay Thai plot. Huge strike lands there. Somehow, his opponent stayed upright.
I mean, he's still on his feet, but he's not up by much.
Oh, his opponent's squirming like a fish out of water now. The ground and pound is on point. This could very well be the beginning of the end.
This could be the beginning of the end. We've seen some really good ground and pound fighters. This young man is as good as any you've ever seen. Good stick.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting the head and sort of maybe letting his opponent gas out a little bit with all the volume.
His opponent sees the target, but he can't get to the target. So he'll continue to throw, and he'll continue to wear on his own gas tank. Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Oh, connects with another uppercut. So that's been the weapon of choice, and he went back to it there and lands.
Over and over again, he has thrown that punch, and it's because he feels comfortable there. He does not...
Over the top, this fight's going to be over, DC.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high when his opponent thought he was going low, and now he's got him hurt very badly.
Oh, and he connects with a punch there, DC. You gotta like what you're seeing thus far.
I mean, the speed at which he throws is crazy.
Oh, nice straight left there.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick. He's really working over that lead leg with those beautiful leg kicks.
Final seconds here of round one. Horn sounds for the end of round one. All right, well, that's the end of the round, so the location is okay, the cut on the cheek, but that is some serious blood trickling out of that cut there. You got to think maybe at some point they call the doctor in, and if he doesn't like what he sees, maybe they stop this fight.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Second round here.
I mean, he's cutting down the side with these beautiful leg kicks. He can't even, he can barely stand.
All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
Unable to connect with a right hook.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one up?
Oh, good sequence there. The right hand followed by the left.
Oh, yeah, right here.
Just out of range with that left hook. Oh, a little single collar tie there. And they separate. Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, he dove and he lands. Wow!
Now he's on top of him looking for a finish.
Oh, and that one snapped the head back. The referee has seen enough. Winner by TKO.
He mercifully stopped the fight. A great stoppage and a great performance by this young man.
All right, DC, no Telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moment, you got to show up, and that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol. Feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like Zapatilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie, apocalypse, and Bobby. The brain healing, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with Mania Shady's and his bitch on posse. The consider it to cost me a costly mistake if they sleeping on me. The hoes better get insomnia. ADHD hydroxy cut. An AA with an AK melee, finna set it like a play date, better vacate, retreat like a vacay mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H A, H A, H A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames, they cannot tame or placate the
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Out to the fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, loose carpet.
Fire, out to the fire.
I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball, trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper dog voices, whisper my fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn, this is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pull the pistol on the guy with a missile launcher. I'm just a Loch Ness, a mythological. Quick to tell a bitch, go off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, Louis V carpet.
Fire, up to the fire.
action plans. I'm on point like my indexes. So all you will ever get is finger, prostate exam. Damn, how could I have all these fans up a smile like a liar's pants on fire? And I got no plans to retire, and I'm still the man you admire. These chicks are spazzing out. I only get more handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers.
And what goes around comes around just like the blades on the chainsaw. Cause I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like kidding, bitch, I got them racks with so much ease that they call me Diddy. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Bitch, I'm a player. I'm too stingy for share. Don't even lend you an ear. Ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm area of Shabaria, Baria. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary. Call it Harry Carey. Cause every time a nigga Harry Carey and Marion Dictionary, I'm swearing up and down. Niggas spit, this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Trigger happy, pack heat, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meats. Evil that means take a backseat. Take it back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips. You better got a half eaten Cheeto. Filling with the venom and the limit.
All right, let's get in there and move. Next opponent is gonna be no match for you.
I'm on the toilet, I got a trailer full of money, and I'm paid for them. Not afraid to pull them. Man, stop. Look what I'm planning.
All them I talk, them beat, but them word. All them I talk, them beat, but them word. All them I talk, them beat, but them word.
The depth of fire, the Mike Myers, murder rapper for hire, doer of drive-byers, the back, clack, clack, let it loose, murder all witnesses and survive. That's a job completer, dependable contractor, the backhand whack rap slapper, Mr. Leather Bomber Taker, catch you getting off the escalator.
Run it, you smooth and don't trigger the
Undertaker. Team lacking. I would've ran me a Supreme racket. I would've took these lame Supreme jackets. Until you rob a high beast, you ain't seen sadness. Clockwork, orange madness, left the scene laughing.
Time to burn and get after it. Here we go. That's on point. Your next opponent is gonna be no match for you.
Think I got a case of the Mondays on.
L1 for mayhem, 2 for mischief. Now aim for the drones in the Sony district. Hit them, burn them, get them, burn them. Can't get the ghost up, no resistance. Pass the shit, Mike, I have to insist it. Reality sucks, cow's staff are whispering. Niggas hold back like,
delicious.
Time elf waved to me off in the distance. Hey, little guy, just walking through from another timeline where monsters eat truth. Physicists say that though I get proof, the multiverse lives, I'm supposed to just lose. Blast out of tank, I drive, it's all fuel, gotta try to stay cool, honey. Shit glows in the hearts of the brutes. You hate run the jewels, you don't love the truth. Miss point trying to act.
All right, I want to see you kill it today. Let's go in there and crush it. That's perfect. Coming along really well. Great sequence of strikes there. Here we go. Good job. I love it.
All right, 30 seconds left. Nice technique in there. Everything comes from the hip. Always snap.
Purchase some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved and get lonesome and I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. Untrained animal off the leash, I'm in panic, but yet relief. Brought your hammock to hang with me. Grab a hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with them MCs. I can't stop until things are clean. I'm in amateurs, what you think? So you stand there in disbelief till I dislocate both your feet. That's what happens, you step to me. Not too graphic, but not PG. Lots of action in every scene. I'm kidnapping all of your dreams. Hold them hostage and watch them scream. Rapper side, I am what I advertise. Don't matter, you put it, we live, then we have to die. You might hate it, but you can't deny. See, everything that I've been doing got me looking like a mastermind. So game, but I vandalize it. I do what you fantasize. And took a vision of my dreams and I find a better way that I can make it. I've been looking, think I'm really about to maximize it. These bullets form in my mind and come out my mouth. It. For anyone out there doubting, I acting mouthy.
Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight. It's always exciting when you have such a high-level Brazilian jiu-jitsu practitioner. This man has been a master of the submission in the UFC, and even though a lot of people know what's coming, more often than not, they're unable to stop.
Because the knowledge of the jiu-jitsu game is truly something that it's hard to replicate when a guy is as good as he is. I mean, he will jump for a triangle. He will jump for an armbar, and as you slam him to the ground, he starts to understand, okay, I'm right where I need you right now. This is when the game starts for him. If he doesn't secure that submission, he gets you where he needs you to be in order to start to really make you drown. It's like going in deep water and getting pulled down over and over again, because every time you think, if I do this, it'll make it better, it just makes it worse.
And best of luck trying to find a training partner to simulate this guy in the gym.
It can't happen, and it won't happen.
Well, we probably trot out the term well-rounded in modern-day mixed martial arts more than we should, but this fighter certainly fits the bill.
Oh, 110%. He can do everything inside the octagon. Where he is most comfortable is inside of that eight-sided structure where most men are terrified of being. But for this gentleman...
Ready. You ready to fight?
Well, his last fight will be a tough act to follow as we get ready for round one here. Brutal knockout his last time out, and that positioned him for this opportunity here tonight. So can he keep the momentum going as the challenges get stiffer, keep the winning streak intact, and of course try to get another win by knockout to take his popularity soaring to another level?
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one up?
They're certainly getting after it early. All right, so a good job by him here. He continues to block these shots. Seems to see them coming a mile away.
He sees them coming a mile away, and he's blocking, he's rolling, he's slipping. He's doing a great job.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
Ooh, looking to go to the leg kick here, just out of range. Oh, straight right. Ooh, that'll send your head sideways. Vicious uppercut.
That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yep. Well, straight right hand has been a good weapon for him. He misses with it there.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow. big call from Punch Man. Now he gets back to range.
Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
How's his opponent still standing?
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over. And it might not be over now, but it's got to be over very soon.
All right, so Jared Cannonier with a beautiful 1-2. And really, every time you fight, you want to present a more developed, better version. That has certainly been the case every step of the way for Cannonier.
Yeah, Cannonier was a good prospect when he
hit. Oh! Huge right hand!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, he might be out. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick. He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful, very, very explosive.
Ooh. Oh, the gut, DC. He's in a world of trouble now.
They say the straight moves are the ones that get there first, and it got right to the target.
He's got him hurt here. Oh!
He's getting lit up
and
right
just
now.
Just like that, the fight is over.
Oh, my goodness. What a fight.
You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything.
Well, we now go inside the octagon. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 46 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by Knockout Assassin.
All right, so there he is.
Back on my bullshit. Back to back on my bullshit. Matter of fact, that was bullshit. I'm going back to back to back on my bullshit. Do it one time, they gon' think it's luck. Gotta hit them with the repeat. Do it two times, they gon' still doubt. Hey, now I got a three-peat. Gotta flood the streets till they knee deep. Gotta stay woke, can't be sleep. All this fly shit don't be cheap. All these bad bitches that we keep round. Pockets gotta be deep now. Never lose again, living me deep down. Gotta keep winning, it's a clean sweep now. Tell her back it up, you hit three beats now. Big truck, little bitch. Call me Greek freak, big bucks, little bitch. Paid in full, little ace, little Mitch. You a Rico, little case, you a snitch. Not from Chicago, but too shy to speak. Ask Wiz Waldo, I'm too hot and seek. Move like cargo, I do fly every week. Princes and Lagos, Dubai with sheiks. Hey, where I go, new vibe the freak. Told I'm Drago, you Apollo Creed. Bars, high cars go, you guys the meat. I'm Mercy a Lago, and you dry your feet. I'm that ball in the hood. New lamb truck, got the ball in the hood. Black and red, looking like the balls hit the hood. 23's on, they got the ball sitting good. This game six, this can't miss. Shooting my shot, wrist hang swish. Ice my shit like I just sprained this. Millie plain Jane and that bitch stainless. Look, money talk, shorty speaking this language. Buy her car, she gon' switch lanes quick. I got shut up money, I don't explain shit. Do you wanna boss up or just change shifts? Pretty little joint and she gets things lit. Baby got a crew on some rich gang shit. PNB and Meek must know this same bitch. If you look in her eyes, man, that shit's dangerous. On guard, on a gang, on bros. No bullshit, you the one, D-Rose. Pass me the Pippin, the long nose. Then it's game over, the horn blows. This the last shot. You tryna be on the team or be the mascot? Wanna be the first lady or the last dot? I'm paying Dwayne Wade, but I flash knots. Whoa. I thought you could have been Jordan. Found out that you wasn't even Ben Gordon. Next one get flued out, I'm keeping them Borden. Like Tony Kuko, I'm foreign and important. Yeah, I cannot bullshit with none of y'all. I got a bullseye on some of y'all. I feel like Michael in 95. Back on my bullshit this summer, y'all.
slowly through the night.
Feet don't fail me now. Move without a sound. The shadow of a doubt. We see from the underground. Feet don't fail me now. Move without a sound. The shadow of a doubt. We see from the underground.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Tony Ferguson and Dustin Poirier.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
All right, so here we go with round one. Seems to be a situation in which he wants to do everything in his power to keep this fight on the feet. He'd appear to have a lot of advantages at distance. We'll see if he can get it done tonight.
Yes, he has all the advantages because we don't see many specialists anymore in the UFC. Guys can generally do everything, but this guy is a jiu-jitsu player. He wants to get the fight to the ground and start to weave his web of traps to try and find a submission. This striker needs to maintain his space. He needs to make sure he is not on the ground. Avoid it at all costs.
Oh, he landed a beautiful strike.
He hurt him.
And here's the kick blocked by Ferguson. He can truly do it all.
Great punch landed with so much power.
DC, it didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point.
Oh, trying to turn out the lights with that roundhouse kick, but just misses.
Over and over, he's landing a big body kick.
Watch the former interim lightweight champ, Dustin Poirier, in a good striking throw here tonight, DC. That left hand nearly put his opponent out.
Nearly put him out, and you can't take many of them. Dustin's so big.
Right up the gut, DC. He's in a world of trouble now.
They say the straight moves are the ones that get there first, and it got right to the target.
Throwing that jab now again, the fighter evades. Oh! So just over 20 times.
Oh! He needs to start looking to finish now. He's got to be looking very bad.
Oh! Oh, he might be out. Well, a lot of people think he might have the best jab in this division, certainly using it effectively here.
I mean, one of the best jabs in the world across all combat sports. The way that it just comes out, it's beautiful. The backside hand is always at the chin. The elbows tucked to the ribs. The jab goes out. The jab comes right back to the face. It's picture-perfect technique, almost like a Taibo class or something like that.
Mixes it up nicely. Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Shot to end the fight.
fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near-perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near-perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career.
Trying to make a milli while I'm living, bro. Got a couple brothers in the kitchen, bro. Them brothers ain't cooking like they're cooking, bro. Crazy how my people, they were whipping. And now most of my people, they be whipping. Cars rolling with a pole like I'm Obi-Wan. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody, nobody, buddy, nobody, buddy. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. I can't even listen to a joker. No, I can't even listen to Jehovah. I really don't know why you think I'm bluffing. For anybody not trying to be given none, give me none. Body to body and leave the body slump.
If I sell drugs then I might be rich, but mom said that's how a bad man lives, and bro said that's what a gangland is. So from 16 was a might man kid. They keep saying I'm a young black king. Okay, then where's my banquet? They said there's more fish in the sea, but leave that one, that's my man's fish.
Snap, that's an eyeful. Haters beat it like Michael. Wanna know why nobody likes you? They're scared cause there's nobody like you. Crap, that's a tower. Looking for some hope for about an hour. Looking for some flour for a minute. But to build a cake, you need some power.
If I sell drugs, then I might be rich. But mom said that's how a bad man lives. And bro said that's what a gangland is. So from 16 was a might man kid. They keep saying I'm a young black king. Okay, then where's my banquet? They said there's more fish in the sea. But leave that one, that's my man's fish.
Everybody wanna be the only one. Better pay your dues, man, if you owe me some. For anybody not trying to be given none. Body to body and leave the body slump. They wanna be king, they can be only one. I do you a favor, then you owe me one. Do another favor, now you owe me one. My bad, wait there, now you owe me two. Mad. Netflix chilling with a side hoe. Men think with it, get my mind blown. And I don't even mind if she lying, bro. Oh, damn. And I don't even care if she got a man. When the girl's with me.